Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you. Captain's log, stardate 44996.8. My role as arbiter of succession has again brought me to the Great Hall of the Klingon High Council.
Nadev Gus.
Have you reached a decision regarding the succession of power?
Kajap Ru Dijjong. Lawak Yungia Klaus Kimha. Gauron. Dojon. Dojon.
Gauron, son of Emrael Hoktem. The Arbiter confirms that you have completed the rite of succession. Your enemies have been destroyed. You stand alone. Do you wish to claim leadership of the Council?
I wish it.
Are there no other challengers?
There is one. I will challenge him.
An arrogant child.
Who are you?
I am Toral, son of Duras.
Duras had no son.
But he did, Gauron.
So, this is your doing, Lursa.
We wish to address the Council.
Lursa, the two of you, come forward.
Members of the High Council, it is a day of great rejoicing for the family of Duras and the Klingon Empire. We have discovered that our brother did indeed have a son and heir.
This is outrageous.
Duras had no mate.
Where did you find him, Lursa? In a harlot's bedchamber?
I will personally cut your tongue out, Yentav.
Impudent wretch.
A simple genetic scan will prove his bloodline is valid.
The illegitimate son of Duras cannot rule the High Council.
The Arbiter will consider his validity. Lenmut!
On the Council backed Toral's claim. It's in Picard's hands now.
Excellent. Everything is proceeding as scheduled.
Why not just kill Picard? Fool! Do we want the Federation as our enemy?
No.
At least not yet. But when the time is right, we will deal with the Federation and Captain Picard.
I love beans, diggy-doo.